My name is Chelsea Patterson, and I am from Saratoga Springs. About a year ago, my husband and I started looking into different types of vaginal rejuvenation. We saw that FemTouch was a laser technique, and so that really intrigued us. I have had issues with incontinency after having three children. My bladder will leak here and there, and it's not a huge deal, but for me it was a big deal, and so we started looking into it seriously about a year ago. I ended up choosing Aesthetica to do FemTouch because I have been going to Aesthetica for 3 years now, and all of the services I've had prior to FemTouch have been just exceptional, and so I trusted Aesthetica to go ahead with that procedure. I started noticing results after the first treatment. I was thinking it would take a couple treatments to see results with the FemTouch, but a couple weeks after the very first treatment, my husband and I both noticed an increase in moisture, which was a huge plus for us. We weren't even going into FemTouch for that reason, but it was an added perk for sure. I didn't know what to expect with recovery. I thought it might be a couple months. It actually was in and out of the office, and I could resume normal activities 3 days after, which was awesome. So no downtime really. I have loved every procedure I've had done with Aesthetica. The staff is amazing and they are very knowledgeable and advanced with their techniques, and they just know what is coming up in the industry, and I just trust them. So with FemTouch, I have noticed I can actually go to a workout class again and not have to leave the classroom in the middle of the workout like a lot of women do to run to the bathroom when you're starting to do jumping jacks or high knees or anything like that. Also, I'm able to go and jump on the trampoline with my kids again, which is awesome because I love being a fun mom and I don't want to miss out on those amazing experiences, and I just feel like I don't miss out anymore. They are very knowledgeable. They answer all of your questions and make you feel comfortable before you get any procedure done. So for women out there who have had similar issues to me, I've already recommended FemTouch to a lot of women, family and friends. I feel like the more you talk to other women, the more we realize that after having children, we all kind of get these issues that come up and we don't really talk about it. And so doing the research, I've already done it and I've had the procedure. It's super simple. It's not painful. It's really easy. 5 minutes in and out of the office, and the results, I mean, they're amazing, and as a woman, it's totally worth it.